Okay. Train, where are you? Why is it not loaded? Train, if you take too long, the entire base runs out of iron again, steel again. Train and another train comes in and fucking crashes into it. You should have stopped.
FPS to go up so I can move. Can I ask why there's two trains with iron in them?
Two trains are in the ducky?
Yeah.
Yep, so they come from steel mega iron or mega iron smelting up north. But I wasn't ready for them. So I've sort of stationed them there. But I've got three trains of iron ore waiting to go into the unit. I've got two in there already. I've got one train full to come out, but they just don't have any anywhere to go. So they are going to be replacing the iron ore train that's sitting here. But yeah, at the moment I just don't have anywhere to put it because it's a little tight over here at the moment. I could get rid of one of those brick smelters and chuck a lane of iron straight down there. It might work. Not ideal. Yeah, I forgot about my emergency coal patch that I had up there. It'll go. Ooh, I'm nearly max power. Ooh, I'm right on the cusp of being having no power again. We should set up another power array. Power blueprint. Work out some piping once that's built. I could have this train come from the Mega. Let's do that. Iron plate oil loading. Do Mega iron plate load. All cargo. Let's remove that one. Then I could change this station into an iron plate unload station.
I think I know what the problem is. I think it's because I'm trying to get all this stuff skipped. That it's destroying my system.
Iron plate. What? Yes. We do provider. Okay. Where does iron lack over here?
I already
sent
the train going up west.
Pardon? Never mind, I'm on the wrong line. Yeah. Go west, son. How'd you? You do cover your body, I'll just clear off your signal. Wood chest, cool. Let's put a icon of the wood. Confirm. What, there's blue belt in that box. And inserters, what the hell?
Oh yeah, nice.
Oh, good. Just having you on, man. Just having you on. Okay. Now, if I... and thank you, autosave. Impeccable timing, like always. Oh, there's an output. My signal is 6,000 signals will do. You're not an input, you're not an output. There. You go to iron plate bot base until empty. Go to station mega iron plate load till all. Go. Copy that, paste that. Go. Sorry, what was that?
Do you know how they get rid of the pickaxes?
Yeah. Yeah, when they removed that and put it into the basically you already come with a pickaxe, but then you get pickaxe speed with the research. Oh, that's what I was looking for.
The line going north I'll start on south.
Wunderbar. Oh boy, where did I stop that other train? Way up at the end of the main line. Oh, and he's stuck there. Cool. Manual. Delete. Delete. 1, 2, 3. All delete. What's it missing? Oh, that just needs a shite ton of modules, and then it might eventually have some speed. What's research are we working on now? 5,000 pot research. Come back to you. Now, dude. Let's get things working. Steel is still a problem because this outpost cannot keep up. The copper is still horrible. I need to go set up some trains for copper, I think. Let's have 20 locos, 20 cargo wagons. You have 2 trains? Yes, you do. Map. Station, you got 2. Okay, so you are struggling to keep up. Shouldn't be. Bathroom back. Break. Be right back. And I'm back.
Welcome back.
Thank you, thank you, thank you. Where do you go? Make a steel. Mine will unload. Definitely. It's just too slow.
Almost completely.